Hello everyone, this is Dr. Apurva Satish Amarnath. I'm a fertility consultant with NoIVF Fertility in Kamnerli in Bangalore. As you all know, COVID-19 has been doing the round since the past 1 year and 1 year and a half basically, and we are currently in the midst of the second wave. In view of this, a lot of couples have put off their plan of pregnancy, but do ask if there's anything they can do to be fertility ready for when they do start their pregnancy journey. So the first thing would be, which is probably the most important right now, is to be protected against COVID-19. Being safe would basically require that you are using masks every time you step out of the house, use adequate sanitization techniques like hand washing, social distancing, and now we do have safe and effective vaccines that protect against severe disease. So please do go ahead and take them prior to starting treatment so that you're protected during the course of treatment and pregnancy. At this point, there is no specific preference for one vaccine over the other, so whichever is available to you, please go ahead and take them. Apart from these, some of the points to keep in mind are: ensure that you have a good diet. The diet should be balanced with a good intake of fruits and vegetables. Avoid processed food like bakery items, and also maintain adequate hydration. That is, make sure you drink lots of water, coconut water and things like that. Along with diet, and which goes hand in hand, is exercise. Important to see that a normal BMI would enhance the chances of pregnancy. So moderate activity for around 30 to 45 minutes, 5 days a week, will help ensure that. So if your BMI is already normal, then this would make sure you maintain that and you don't gain weight. And if you are overweight, weight loss and coming down to as normal a BMI as possible would help in getting pregnant. Apart from a good diet and exercise, good sleep is really important. A good 6 to 8 hours of sleep is required for the body and even the mind to adequately recharge, and this helps in helping pregnancy happen. Along with this, make sure you quit smoking and alcohol. This is for both the male and female partner. Both smoking and alcohol reduce the chances of pregnancy and can affect pregnancy once it does happen. So quitting completely before you plan pregnancy would increase your chances of pregnancy. Then currently in the era of COVID-19, with work from home and generally being in the middle of a pandemic, stress levels are high. So de-stressing, which can be through meditation, yoga, or anything that basically relaxes you, would be important. Along with all this, supplementation with folic acid for women and maybe sometimes supplements for men to improve the semen parameters also could be used. So these are basically the things that would help in improving fertility parameters and help you be ready before you even step into a clinic for treatment or even for pregnancy to happen. So that once you do start your fertility journey, you're starting all set. In the middle of all this, do consult a doctor near you to assess your fertility so that they can help you draw up an action plan which can be initiated when you're ready to start the journey. Here's to everyone being fertility ready.